मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर जीके टीचर राजीव कुमार, क्लास 4, सब्जेक्ट जीके, पेज नंबर 7, टॉपिक बोर्डिंग एंड फ्लाइट्स। प्रीवियसली नाउ आई हैड डिस्कस्ड, सो नाउ हेयर अकॉर्डिंग टू गिवन पेज इन योर बुक एज ए समरी प्रीवियसली आई हैड डिस्कस्ड, सो वन बाय वन नाउ हेयर प्रीवियस गिवन टॉपिक already showed my picture. So yes, you had seen there. So I hope now here I will explain one by one. See and observe carefully. Next. Yes, now here contents page also showed. Yes, you will see. You had seen previous picture and other contents. Second page also is here. Third one. Now here, this picture, previously I had explained, now again here, I will start. So, first picture, if in this picture you will see the small family also with airport. Now, if you will go one place to another, so need so many transport will be there, rail, bus, airbus also. If you will go now, by air bus, by flight. So first of all, you will see and observe book flight online nearby in your city, any cyber cafe, there will be, you will purchase e-ticket. And now, after confirmation of your flight, purchasing of your flight ticket, then you will go to airport, just like you will Nagina to Delhi, but your flight confirm there Delhi to Mumbai. So first of all, you will go from just like Nagina to Delhi, Delhi to Mumbai. So Nagina to Delhi by bus you will go before time, not calculate. So now here so many information about previously I had given, so I will discuss again. From Nagina you will go by bus before 2 hours, and then you will go airport, and airport you will go now this type of area. This is, yes, airport area. Inside you will go now, yes, here boarding a flight area. You will go in airport side, see and observe board also, a flight already written is there. Another information related to your flight Delhi to Mumbai, flight number EA10105, you will see first of all. And also here another picture is, now you will see some staff also here, airport staff, yes, comes, yes, receptionist, yes, another airport person, and with you now here with your family. So I have previously, if already I had discussed, do you want to more information about, so no any problem, I will discuss again. See now here, next here, first of all 10 point also written is here, you will read carefully. It is very helpful for your traveling by air, yes. In such way you will see, yes, imagining you are traveling by air, number the following is here step by step. First of all, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J also written is here. So previously I had discussed, but now here I will give the answer. See and observe. Yes, answer is here. Yes, first of all you will go now, choose a flight. Second is, yes, keep ID proof. Third one you will see is now here, pack your luggage shortly, otherwise, yes, extra charge will be there. And fourth point is here also, pack your handbag Fifth is arrive airport before 2 hours. Just like already before picture already showed and told you. Yes. Just like you from Nagina to Delhi, Delhi by bus, by car, by bus, any. Yes, by train also no any problem. And then you will reach at least yes 1-2 hours before early. Okay. Now for Airbus. So first of all, and now we will discuss again E. Yes, another points is now you here. First, second, third. Okay. And fourth point is also discussed. This is your fourth point. And fifth point is here. Yes, now here also discussed. Six point is here. Check in at the airline desk. Yes, go now. Boarding pass. And seven is go through security check. And eight, find your gate number, then you will go ready to flight. Announcement also there, and check display board and go now where your flight. Before you will go now there, check your gate number and the last, and take your flight from your airport and another place. There will be very carefully. Okay, my dear student, you will go now. And the last, when you will go by Airbus, by flights, another place, Delhi to Mumbai. If you will reach, your flight will be there in Mumbai. So that time, once you land, collect your luggage from the, yes, conveyor belt and come out of the airport with your luggage. Okay. And the last one, previously I had discussed. Is that clear? Again repeated. So next, I hope see and observe carefully. Next, yes, nature in this another page also. Previously I had discussed, see and observe nature. Sorry, it's mean that now I will repeat very shortly the word phase different natural hazards. Match the following terms. Already written is so many pointers here. First is floods, and in front of picture also, and comment also is here. So you will see previously I had discussed, see and observe carefully. Yes, first of all discuss. Now here I will show answer. Yes, you will write down same in your book as it. Yes, previously picture also given answer in box, you will write down as it in boxes. This, yes, VI D6 A2 E4 F5 C3 H8 G7, you will write as it in your book properly. And picture also is given is here, and see and observe carefully. Previously I had discussed. If you want to see the my previous picture, if you more discussion, but now shortly I will discuss again here and explain. See, floods, answer is B. First B, yes, you will see the picture is here B. Yes, answer is B1. One is here. Yes, it's happen when the water overflow from a river and lands get submerged in water. See, nearby your home so many water will be there. When overflow water and submerge in water, houses and nearby places, so we called floods. Another second point is C here, earthquake. Answer is yes, D6. Answer is D6. So first of all, you will see the picture D, where the D is here. Yes, D 6, and 6 is here. You will see. Yes, D 6. Yes, D in picture D and 6 command also. It is the rumbling, rolling and shaking. The earth fully destroy everyone, buildings and nearby small houses fully destroyed. So it's called earthquake according to given picture. See now, observe another. Now third point is drought. Answer is A, second. You will go now A, picture is A, and second also a long period is here. Now I will discuss a long periods of time when there is no rainfall. So ground will be there fully dry and so many cracks also will be there. See in the picture. Yes, I hope. Do you understand? Another. Fourth point. Yes, tornado. E. Yes, answer is here. See and observe. E4. E4. Yes, see and observe. Now go now inside. Now you will see the picture is here. E and 4 is here. C 4. 4 is here. They are all in rotating winds which look like a funnel. Also here, see and observe carefully. The answer is clear. Another fifth answer. Fifth point is already written is here. Yes. F5. You will go now. F5. See the picture is here. F5 is point is here. This is point. Yes. F. They are also called cyclone. They are a storm. Strong spiral winds. Also written commandment is here with match the picture. See and observe carefully. Another. Answer, volcanic eruptions. Answer is C3. Yes, volcanic eruption. This is C and third is here. Answer we will. Yes, it is an opening on the earth's surface through which lava with gases come out from the earth side. It's called, yes, volcanic eruptions. Is that clear? Now and the last and second last is here. First last. Now seventh point is here. Answer is H8. See and observe. H8. Yes, go now. H. Yes, where the and the last H. Yes, and 8 point is here. Yes, do you understand? 7. Avalanche. A mass of snow, ice and rock falling rapidly down a mountain side is called avalanche. And the last point we will see here. We will see here tsunami. G7. You will go now. G, where the G? This is G, and 7 is here. Answer, a long high sea wave caused by a underwater earthquake before some year already. Yes, happened this type of situation nearby India. Tsunami came that time. So my dear student, it is very powerful underwater earthquake. Okay. Yes, now in this page, over the all previous I had discussed previously all explanation. So again repeated here, so you will do understood carefully, read, observe and write down according given answer. Yes, BI. Now already just as like here, B first, D 6, A second, E 4, F 5, C third, H 8, G 7, also written as an answer in boxes. And observe and discuss, read carefully, revise yourself and write down as it in your book in boxes. Okay, next, see and observe. C star. Yes, previously I had discussed, now already here given image. See and observe carefully. I will give the helping clue. Answer is here. Next picture. Look at, now here question is, look at the picture give below using clue box. Now already clue box is here. See, this is clue box. I will write down the answer. Next, see, observe. Yes, answer is written is here. As it, you will write down the answer is here according to this. Okay, now code is here. Clue box code 7841031659. As it, you will write down in your book. It is very helpful for your answer. Yes, you will go now according to this numbering. You will write down in a first C. You will, as it, tiger shark. One number also written is here. One is also is here. So tiger shark. You will see the, observe the picture, tiger shark, and write down. Yes, this is F. Yes, in box. So first answer is F. Second box you will see I. Yes, and third box, you first of all you will write down E, and fourth box you will write down C, fifth box H, sixth box you will write down as it with the help of clue box G, and 7 A, and 8 B, and 9 J, and D, 10 D. Is that clear? Is that clear? And I will repeat the wording here. First is, yes, tiger shark. Yes, first is tiger shark. Second is eel. Third is clam. Fourth is panthera. Fifth is, now you will see his hair, sea urchin. Sixth is, now you will see his hair. Yes, another fish. Another you will see is here. Yes, I will clear first of all and see and observe carefully. I will repeat again. Point is here. Six. Yes, you will see on fish. And seven is, you will see is here, crab. And eight, you will see carefully now, here is lobster. Nine is carefully, you will see here. Now point already given in helping clue is swordfish. And the last 10 point is here, D. You will see, yes, in helping list shrimp. Is that clear? So I hope one by one clear this exercise. Previously I had discussed and again also repeated. So you will do according given answer in written in boxes, and another helping clue box you will write down code. So then very easy for you answer, just like a first F. Yes, in the front of written as a one, tiger shark, and F. So now first answer is F. You will write down according to given helping box. I hope, do you understand? Carefully write down as it, you will write as it, written answer is here, as it you will write in your book. Okay, my dear student, next. Now previous discuss is over, completed. Now with summary, now completed, and now start part 2, page number 10, topic word watch. Very carefully, this is the empty page without answer. See and observe according your book. Another, yes, part is here, start. Another part also here, start. See, in this page numbering also you will, first of all you will write answer. We will write now answer here. So first of all observe, you will write numbering according given words here in your book. First word also is, you will write down here number 1. Another word 2. Third word also here, you will write down here number 3. Previous page, yes, now here 3. Now this page also 3. 4 is here. See, I will mark is here. First is 1. Yes, 2 word. Third point is here 4. I will give the name. First word parrot. Another is, you will see is here that word is robin. Third word is, now you will see, token. And fourth word is woodpecker. Fifth word is here, now here you will see vulture. And sixth word is now here, eagle. Another page, see and observe. See, now here, yes, seven word is also is here. Yes, see and observe, this is seven word also is here. Orchid, yes. And another eight words also is here, penguin, see. And nine word also here, kiwi. Tenth word also is here, you will see, observe, is reha. 11 word also is here, pelican. And the last, flamingo. Is that clear? Is, I have the clear given the name, you will identify first of all, and then you will write answer. Yes, clear. I will repeat again. Now first is parrot, another is robin, third one is, yes, token. Four is woodpecker, fifth is vulture, sixth is eagle. Another page, yes, sea. Seven is ostrich. Eight is penguin. Nine is kiwi. 10 is reha. And 11 is pelican. And 12 is flamingo. Is that clear? I hope. And I will write down the answer. Next, see and observe. First of all, numbering you will do now here according to given picture. Now, first of all, yes, you will see, read and commandment also. First of all, I, according to picture, already given the name and written as it. You will write down similar word. Yes, I will discuss. Yes, according to and commandment also written answer is here, first of all, and then I will discuss here. First commandment is here, you will see. Yes, it lives in warm climates and can mimic speech very well. Now here, P, clue is here. Now you will write down parrot. Parrot has, yes, if you will give the any word, parrot will revise as a, now you will speak, good morning, parrot will repeat as it, just like this type technique, mimicry. Okay, mimic speech as it very easily, parrot will revise. So another second commandment, it is A. Now common words and red feather, second is, yes, common and word and red feather on the, yes. So you will see called, answer is here written, robin. Clue word R is here and match with this word, robin, R-O-V-I-N. Is that clear? Robin, common word, second number also printed there in previous picture given. And third comment is, yes, token. This is, it has a large colorful beak, will beak, and beak means, now bill means beak, and lives in rainforest. Previously I had showed in given picture, number also printed there. So that is, previously I had discussed, now here in previous picture, previous page already showed. Now, yes, token. And fourth comment also written is here, see and observe. It picks hole in a tree, showed the picture, woodpecker, W already clue word, yes, character is also here. See and observe, woodpecker you will write down as it. Fifth, it is a pair, had word that, fifth point is now here, had words that eats that animal. Do you understand? Yes, that very famous vulture, deadly animal, where are that animal will be reach very easily more distance from the sky side, nearby forest side. So that is outside of your city, very easily will move. It is a large bird. Yes, do you know also similar word? It has hooked the bill. Another word, beak, common word, beak and sharp talon. Now that is called eagle. Do you understand eagle? So many highest places you will see in the sky, that word, very high distance. And seen many time, I had seen also, you also had seen, called eagle. Is that clear? I hope clear. This is answer also printed, you will write down as it in your book. Next, another page. Yes, some remain comments also is here. Yes, with picture, 7 comments. Yes, see an object carefully. Yes, 7. It is a biggest bird on the earth, the fastest running. Which characteristic now here? This type character, faster running, that called, yes, ostrich. Yes, answer clue word, clue character is here of word as it O. Now ostrich, you will write down as it ostrich. Another is the same. So we will discuss first of all this black and white bird cannot fly but swing very well. Yes, P, penguin. Another, it is bird from New Zealand. Yes, do you understand? Long will be, cannot fly, kiwi. Another is now here, 10 comment, it is very large. And South America, cannot fly, reha. Another, 11 comments also, fish eater. Yes, which type of, nahag, with beak also there. P also clue, character is here of bird. And the last, this word is pink with a long leg. Yes, flamingo. Okay, long with a long neck. So I will write the answer next. Yes, see. Yes, return. Okay, and observe carefully. I will repeat with answer one by one. Again, previously I discussed, this is the, yes, fastest running bird. Ostrich. And next comment is, yes, white bird cannot fly, swing very well, penguin. And the next bird from the New Zealand, kiwi, is the long beak and cannot fly. And the next, it is very large, South American, America, and it is the large live in South America and cannot fly, reha. Next, it is fish eater and live nearby water. And her put weak and now is called pelican. And the last, the word pink with long leg and long neck is called flamingo. Is that clear? I hope, do you understand as it, you will write down in your book. Given answer is here. Is that clear fully? Next, see and observe. Yes, first answer is also repeated and clear one by one completed. And now second question also here you will write. Yes, see, yes, and observe carefully. This is second. Yes, in front of second questions you will write as it, you will do, write the correct number of the word of prey. You will write as it 5, another is 6, and flightless word 7, 8, 9, 10, correct according characteristic previously I had discussed. Now here, and this time, and third point, aquatic word 11 and 12, also as I written, you will write down this number in your second answer. Okay, my dear students, is that clear? I hope. And the last, see another picture. Yes, with answer, previous answer and another second answer also. Yes, also written is here. Carefully you will do according given answer here. I hope if you any problem, next time we will discuss. I have completed my this video with previous summary, previous video summary, and I hope second part also very easy for your exercise will be there, very easy for your exercise. I hope, do you understand? This is my second video, and I hope you will do in your GK book. First of all, you will write as it. First of all, complete your exercise, then I will give another way. So now here I have completed previous, according to previous video, you exercise, and now today also I had discussed as I repeated. So now this time, over this video, I hope, my dear student, you will do carefully your work. Okay. Thanks, my dear student. If any problem, that I will again repeat the another lesson, another page, I will discuss again previously and now second part also, and now more information about related your given topic. I hope. Thank you, my dear student. Thanks.